Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Topical Talks. Today we will show you how to make a Discord welcome channel with Mee6 bot in mobile. Before getting started, make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for more updates. So first of all, open your Discord and go to your Discord server. And then click on your text channel. And then create channel. And then write your text channel name. Click on create. Go to your channel. Click on your channel name. Click on settings. And click on channel permissions. Then click on advanced view. And click on everyone. Scroll down. Disable this send message. Scroll down. Enable this read message history. Go back and go to your Google Chrome. And search Mee6.xyz. Then click on add to Discord. Click on authorize. And select your server. Click on continue. Click on authorize. Prove that you're a human. And from here, scroll down. And from here, scroll down to the welcome and goodbye channel. And by enable this, you can create a welcome channel in your Discord. That's it. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for more updates. We'll see you guys in the next one.